Let me tell you something that's really cool going on in dentistry. It's called digital smile design, and it's a process, kind of sounds like the name digital smile design, but we can look at your face, design smiles, mill these mock-ups that snap on your teeth, and you can basically test drive them. We use this in our practice several ways. For orthodontic surgery, people come in and their bites off, their teeth off, we can basically put them in this machine we have called a Zircon face hunter. It analyzes their face, it combines it with their CT scans and a digital scanner, and we can do mock-ups, put them on their teeth, see how they look. We use it a little bit more often in our full mouth dental cases where we're taking somebody's teeth out and rebuilding their face, starting with their smile. You want to see the up and down, the height. And so we can basically get a snap-on set of teeth and try them on. And people love it. It's like they want to see what they look like. But here's the other key part about this digital smile design. Everybody has a friend that they love their smile. It's very natural looking. And then people go, oh, this person has teeth. They're great white teeth, but you can tell they're fake teeth. What we're missing here is the naturalness of it. We can actually get a natural smile library. We have people that we've had come in. We love their smile. We scan with our digital smile. Their library, our Zircon people gave us a smile, just natural smiles of people's beautiful teeth, not lab teeth. And so we can show our patients this library of teeth. Say, you like any of these? Yeah, I like this teeth. We can basically mill a snap-on set of teeth, put it in, they can put it in their mouth, see what it looks like. In essence, we can pretty much design your smile. You pick one out, and it's not just looking at it on the computer screen. We can mill one and snap it in your mouth, and you can look at it in a mirror. But what's more cool is we literally take a camera and we take a little video, and we can play it. You can see your new teeth on your smile on a screen with your in your mouth as you're smiling. And that's what this is all about. It really gives you a good chance to pick out your teeth. It's pretty neat technology.